Welcome back. I'm playing Warhammer Quest 2, and we're getting ready to go after some corn berserker or something, if I remember correctly. Beginning of the end, this marauder camp may hold answers to Kor, the bloodied location. Victims and blood markings to the chaos god Korn adorn the huge underground entrance. The warriors can hear the shouts and jeers of combat with celebration within. If your warriors can find the leader, they may locate where the Chaos Lord is. Ready yourself. Where's the door? Okay, those are doors. Oh man, he one-shotted me. That's not a good start. Oh, you actually do want to use. The sword. The leader of the Chaos Marauders stands proud, shrouded by cages of his future challengers. In his hand, an axe flames with burning intensity, raises his finger and points. Ah, more opponents. All right. Looks like we got some archers and stuff here, too. Probably not going to be able to drop them, but we'll try. Yep, definitely not going to be able to drop him. Looks like he must have some sort of melee resistance or something. Oh boy. There you go. Oops, shit. Oh, that was the end of it, huh? That was quick. is you. I don't really want to give that up. So we're going to do it on you. Even though you're already getting all the kills. Any new guys? The Witch Hunter, a Warrior Priest, and the Vampire. Alright. Fake Lambs, Act 4. Kemper Bat is half empty. A woman in ragged clothes sits sobbing in the town square. Please help the woman begs your warriors as your warriors draw near. Every day they come to the gates demanding fighters, saying if we don't offer up our best, they'll come destroy everything. She breaks into sobs. She looks at your warriors with a sudden hope in her eyes. Maybe if you went as tribute, you could kill their leader. Revenge for all the lives they... She drops off and again in tears. Offering oneself as sacrifice doesn't sound great, but it's a shortcut to the leader. Could be useful. Under the guise of sacrificial fighters, head to the Chaos Camp and kill their leader. After being bundled into a cage wagon by marauders, the journey is uncomfortable and long. Finally, you reach the destination in a great bone pit in the ground. Before your warriors can react, their wagon is upturned and they are plunged into the darkness. The room opens into a large chamber. This must be the sacrificial room, and you guess the warrior with the huge axe must be the one doing the sacrificing. Ooh. Yeah, I bet he does some sacrificing. He looks tough. I knew that was a bad spot, that he was gonna stop there. Oh my gosh, that is so underwhelming. The X-Men's body slumps on the floor and slides into the lava below. Eventually, your warriors find an exit and breathe a sigh of relief. However, their rest doesn't last very long. Looking up on a large hill, they see a village seemingly disappearing into the very earth. Your warriors head up to investigate. Alright, well, I guess here's where I'll call quits today. So thanks for watching. I'll continue to upload these videos. If you're enjoying these videos, please give my channel a like and subscribe to encourage me to post more content for you. Have a great day.